The mariner is responsible for exercising reasonable diligence to provide a safe berth and warning a person lawfully using its facilities of any unexpected hazard or deficiency in the ordinary course of diligence. For example, consider one of your docks is missing a plank. The mariner is obligated to have it fixed and, in the meantime, warn users that a hazardous condition exists.